Hi. Oh, this is smoking time. Smoking time, puffing time. Cigarette and coffee. Yeah. Hi, how you doing? So you see a lot of, wow, they smoke a lot. You see, and here is Carlos. Hello, Carlos. I like your t-shirt, man. So cool. So, this is the Celebrity Center in Paris. Hi! Celebrity Center in Paris. Hi, how you doing? So there are some youngsters around here too. Some teenagers. That's very strange. Yeah, it's so amazing. And there it stands right over there. And right behind me, there stands the cult of Scientology they have there. This is a celebrity center right over there. Here in Paris, they have one place there. They have a two-story, they have a two-story building. And here is a couple of Scientologists just after a smoke. They've been puffing their cigarette. Hi! Some guys around, you see, well, the usual staff. There used to be a lot of people, and this is the bakeries. Here is the bakeries, and the asshole was right outside there. It was right outside there. That was there. So Scientology is nearly dead in France, nearly out of question. I think there are metaphorically speaking, hi. This is the end. This is the end of a cult. Just like the Moonies. The Moonies, they were very big and famous around in the 80s, and then they just disappeared. I think it's going to be the same for a cult of Scientology pretty soon. Here are the remains of the cult. You see a couple of guys on the sidewalk. And there, on the other side, here is a Catholic church. It's a Catholic church, but it looks like a Greek or Presbyterian church. Hi. Hey, Jonathan, that's the guy. Hi, American friends, this is the guy. He's the one. That's the guy who broke my camera the other day. How you doing, Jonathan? Are you going to pay my camera back? Est-ce que tu vas me réparer ma caméra? So the guy is going the other way. Hey, I just wanted to know. Jonathan. This is Jonathan. Hey, are you gonna pay the camera you broke the other day? Hey, Jonathan, and sir. Why don't you want an answer? Give me an answer. So the guy, that's the guy who broke my camera in June. He's the one. He's the one who broke my camera in June. And I was just asking when he is going to repay a new camera, or is he going to do some repairs. And I've been charging him at the police station there. I'm expecting an investigation, so we're gonna know. Anyway, in October, about the 27th of October, we will know what's going to happen with the Scientology in France. Hi. Wow, there are a few people outside today. This is smoking time. Here is a rolling skate. Yeah. Flying, yeah. Woo. Flying and playing guitar. You study. Yeah. Rock and roll. So this is the Batignol. You saw what the guy did? Yeah, that's good. That's good, that's pretty good. See what the guy did, yeah. Well, this is the mood, and this is spirit here in the Batignolles. Oh, there is Jonathan. So, Jonathan, please, here he is. Here he is, Jonathan. See, he's calling. Hello. He's calling.
Oui, bonjour. Tu vas trouver un arrangement avec lui pour faire payer, tu veux le faire payer, ça, cette machine-là?